Hi there guys and dolls, good evening each and every one of you. Shout out to each and every one of you. Thank you Lord for all the blessings that you give, for all the trials and challenges that I surpassed. Guys, let's continue my discussions regarding this movie that I watched the other day. I didn't expect the story about this one because as far as I know, it's some kind of a mouse and cat hunt. And well, actually guys, there are some parts of movie that the villain chased by the protagonist, and I really love the story because just like what I've told you, I really feel Ryan Gosling when he cries in the, oh my gosh, I supposed to say it. Spoiler alert. But anyway guys and girls, you should find out why Ryan Gosling cried in here. But what I really like, if he really cries the real one, I think he just cried made by Vicks, or I don't know if what kind of ointment the production put in his eyes, because I see the oily part on his eyes. And I thought the fall guy is just like someone who's being accusing of others' crime, and then he was being chased, but it's not. The movie tells about a movie within a movie, wherein he plays the role of a stuntman, and suddenly he didn't realize that her ex also worked in the same production, and you will feel the tension and being like a awkward moment for them. I also love the story because there's a twist and there's a moral lessons. Jason Momoa has a cameo role here, and after the movie there's a additional stills, or what I'm trying to say is additional scenes, just like the Marvel doing on their movie. And I like the part where in he beat other bad guys, and there's a special effects just like a sparkling colorful lights. Hold on, so we're still on the go. Oh gosh. And I also love the acting of Emily Blunt because she's some kind of a cool and not being hysterical. I also love the other characters. And aside from cars blastings, explosions, there are also things being thrown away, being cracked, being broken, especially the glasses. And when they throw their bodies, they don't care if they will be hit on their faces or will they get hurt. And I also love how they make the movie. You know what guys and girls, this is a big production because there are lots of equipments, lots of other props, and I love the effects that they've done. They didn't make a chroma, but instead they have other chroma. I don't know if it is a green chroma, I think blue or something. And then hold on, so we're still on the go. Oh my gosh, why is it the anyway guys and girls, what actually I'm gonna say about the movie,